The ferocious bear that has been plaguing the Thousand Oaks area has killed two more since yesterday. It is advised that you make no attempt to wander in that area until further notice. It seems as though the bear is attracted to those that are traveling in the area. Nicole.
Going out.
Careful.
I will. Spandex and a hat made for a kid? You look like a buffoon.
Shut up, you look like a pencil.
Where's your bike?
Haven't you heard about the bear that's been roaming around here?
Nah, I don't pay attention to the news. Come on, let's head this way.
Alright.
Just because a bear's been eating people doesn't mean you have to lose your bike.
Well, it does, see, because he only seems to have an appetite for bicycles.
Just bicyclists?
Yeah.
So you're saying if I was on a unicycle, I'd be safe?
Guess so, I haven't tried.
What about a two-person bike?
Well, it's still a bike, so I guess both people be eaten.
Hey, the bear gets a nice deal at that one.
I'd ride a bike for you.
You think the bear's gonna eat me? Well, I'm not gonna get eaten by a bear, especially that one.
The stories are all over the place. You can't just think that eyewitnesses are lying.
I don't believe all that junk that's on TV. Nothing's gonna happen to me.
When your legs ripped off, don't come crawling back to me, because that's not...
Oh, my leg's ripped off and I'm completely helpless.
I can't use crutches, then please help me.
This isn't gonna rip my legs off. If it comes near me, I'll kick it in the balls.
Beth is a girl, she doesn't have any.
Bethany?
That's her name, what's so funny?
It's just not an everyday man-eating bear name.
Everyone has to have a normal name.
Jack the Ripper wasn't a normal name.
Jack the Ripper wasn't his real name.
I just can't believe they named a grizzly bear Bethany.
She's a black bear.
Grizzly bear, black bear, platypus, whatever.
We got two people coming. Go, go.
Holy beef!
I told you.
We have caught the beast in action right here in the streets of Thousand Oaks. I cannot tell you how frightened I am to be in the vicinity of this terrible beast.
Not again, Daddy.
Not again.
Not like the good old days. Oh, God.
I'm not sure whether we'll be able to contain this beast, but we have called animal control and they should be on their way. I just hope they get here before it's too late for this poor man. This is Nicole Flew-Choo-Choo. With Channel 7 News. Join us again for our 9 o'clock news. Now stay tuned for something I'm sure is far less interesting.